everyone, Deep Chatterjee is back with today's important headlines. Rashtriya Janata Party, Rashtriya Janata Dal President Lalu Prasad Samdi Chandrika Roy has been nominated by the Janata Dal United from his traditional Parsa Assembly seat. But name of the former Director General of Police Gupteshwar Pandey is missing from the list of 115 candidates released by the party on Wednesday. Himachal Pradesh may start interstate buses within a fortnight, Transport Minister Bikram said on Wednesday. The central government on Wednesday has appointed M. Rajeshwar Rao as Deputy Governor of the Reserve Bank of India. The Union Territory of Ladakh and National Dairy Development Board signed a memorandum of understanding to conduct survey in the rural livelihood of Ladakh. Former Chief CBI Chief and ex-governor of Nagaland Ashwani Kumar dies by suicide by hanging himself at his residence in Bokhrast in Shimla. The Uttar Pradesh police on Wednesday booked four persons including a journalist, Siddiqui Kapan, on sexual and other charges at Mant police station in Mathura. This journalist is said to be based a Kerala journalist. Air India will operate its next Vande Bharat mission flights to China. India and Japan signed agreements of cooperation on artificial intelligence, says SG Technology.
So friends, that is all for today's evening. We'll be back again tomorrow with some other refreshing news. Until then, stay safe, be safe, please wear a mask while you go outside.